Hello, here we are given one question from UGC NET paper 1. In this question we are given a marks distribution for a number of students in two different sections named A and B, and in each section there are 45 students. And in this question we are asked if the pass mark is 30, then what is the number of failures in both the section together. Therefore, we need to find the total number of students who do not get this minimum pass mark. That means the students who get less than 30 marks. Therefore, it will be this portion, that is 0 to 29. And the total number of students in section A is 2 plus 5 plus 10, and in section B is 4 plus 5 plus 9. Therefore, in total, the number of students who do not get the minimum pass marks in both the section together are 2 plus 5 plus 10, this is for section A, and 4 plus 5 plus 9, this is for section B. Therefore, in total, the number of students will be here 7 plus 10, 17, and here we get 18, therefore 35. Okay, hence B is the correct answer. Okay. So that's all for today. Thank you very much.